We have just crossed Roopnagar, Rupar. Now we are moving towards Manali. It's fortunate that first day, Arvind and
Mitra,
he came to flag off on the 15th August. And now you can see, they are very high. Thank you. So, from where you are coming?
We are coming all the way from Gujarat.
Are you Hari?
Hari.
Arvind,
we drove from Pune. It's almost around 2,100 kilometers till here. Just to meet you, make sure that it will be done. And leave you company for a while. On your edit journey, anything for somebody who's doing something like this, something crazy like this. So it was good fun. But we are still hopeful that we might be able to persuade you to come with us to Ladakh, Leh. I think one thing which is really required in India today is the real knowledge about running and you know how it helps to keep you fit rather than you know chasing your short term goals. I think you have to set your long term running goals which will keep you fit all the while.
I think the message is on the positive note that I guess people are supporting across India. Raj had an awesome experience. We need more Raj in this country. Yes. To promote running and the way what you are doing, Raj, is just awesome. Probably this all things will help some people. It's just unimaginable that 10,000 kilometer people don't even think about driving 10,000 kilometer. Yes. Forget about running. So it is like awesome thing, and we are glad, we are happy to join you, and we will try and meet you again somewhere in Goa or wherever possible, basically.
Well, I've come here to support you and see Leh and all. And one thing I'd like to say is, whatever your age, you can always run.
I'm so happy to see people like you. And I hope people are getting inspired by whatever you are doing. And they will be safe.